Good afternoon, ladies and gentlemen. Raptor X here with Good Clean Gaming RX, your number one source for Eco 9.0 beta playtest. today I am gonna start in on the mining profession. Oh my goodness. It looks like my truck has experienced some quicksand of some sort, or quick rock, one or the other. having a bad day as far as wheels and axles go. I'm going to start in on previewing the 9.0 mining profession, or not mining, sorry, smelting profession today. I contacted one of the other players on the server and asked them to build me a blast furnace. So I'm going to go ahead and see if that's available for me to purchase and pick up. And we're going to go ahead and show off the new smelting gameplay. Let's see. In 9.0. So I'm going to go ahead and take this back up to the surface here. About widening that road here pretty soon, I think. As that turn is getting to be a bit bothersome. Okay, so we're going to go ahead and we'll start in on the ore crushing. So I'm going to go ahead and we'll set this up. I'm going to put in a big order for crushed iron ore. And let's see here, that's four, so we're going to go ahead and let me see here, we've got 20, so 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, we can go ahead and set up for 12 of those, so let's go ahead and do that. And that'll require 240, and I'm going to go ahead and we'll add the work, there we go. And I'm also going to go ahead and see if I can get one of the modules here. I'm pretty sure I've got one somewhere around here that I can put into there. Actually, let me take a look. So it's not going to change the amount of materials that I needed. However, I can change the amount of time that is needed. So, oops, I'm going to go ahead and we'll grab the, where'd it go? Grab the module out of here. There we go. That's the one we want. Go ahead and take that out of there. Actually, modules. It won't fit it. Okay. So, advanced mining upgrade. Where are those available? Crafted at screen and machine, advanced mining upgrade recipe. Mining 7. So, does anyone have those for sale? No? How about advanced upgrade 4? Yes, $210 at M&M Incorporated Machining. Okay. Whew, we'll have to see if we want to get that or not. Those are a bit expensive. so, we'll have to see how that'll work. Ooh, well, that's interesting. Gone ahead and added a roof there. We'll go ahead and see, I believe, there we go, advanced upgrade 4, 210. I have 227, so we're going to pass on that for right now. And we'll just make those, do that the long way. I'm going to go ahead and purchase a blast furnace, because I need one of those. So we'll go ahead and purchase that. The mechanical water pump, I'm going to need to purchase one of those. But I don't think I've got any room for them currently, so we'll go ahead and take this and see where we can put that. Now, we need to have water for this, so I'm going to take a look and see that where the closest water is for that. Looks like probably right over here. So I'm just going to see if I can. Actually, I may just be able to run some water in from right over here and put it down there in my mine or something. Otherwise, we'll probably just stick it right over here and run the water in underneath the road there or something. Well, right here would probably work too. So let's go ahead and see about placing that down. Let's see, we're going to go over this way. There we go. And I guess we'll go ahead and stick it right here. Go ahead and put this up. Actually, let's go ahead and claim the land first. There we go. Perfect. Make sure that's contained. Very good. Okay, so that's my water coming out. This is my water going in. We're going to need to set up the mechanical pump, and we're going to need it to go over here to get the water. Actually, not sure if I want to do that or if I just want to make a road over here and we can just stick it right there. Either way, there's going to be a little bit of money invested in that. Let's go ahead and put up the. Actually, I haven't purchased that one yet. So we'll go ahead and store our land papers here. I'm not going to need those currently, so we'll go ahead and just stick those into there. Let's see here, what else? I do need to eat some food. So we'll go ahead and have a basic salad here. There we go. And then I need to eat some food with a lot of fat in it. That's a decent amount there. Where are my simmered meats? There we go. Yep, those have got. Yep, that's taking away some of my skill gain there. So, we need to find something with more fat in it. And I think that's going to be stuff like boiled sausage. So we'll have to do some investigating on that. There we go. That's a bit better. Ooh, nope, that's taken quite a hit too. We'll have to see about getting some more of those salads. Okay. We want to go ahead and make sure that we've got plenty of space for picking up our next tools. We'll go ahead and put all of these away. We're not using them currently. There we go. Alright, let's go ahead and see about getting that mechanical pump. Let's see here. We want to go ahead and grab that. Mechanical pump. Perfect. Let's go ahead and purchase one of those. 13% tax. My goodness, that's expensive. Okay. Storage. Store. Let's see here. Let's go ahead and check. And we wanted to do some iron pipe. Actually, let's just take pipe and add all to selection and see iron pipe 14 available. 14 and 13, so we're looking at like, it's at 27. Okay, so that does come up to there. Goods, we should be able to get that without too much trouble. Just travel up there and grab that. What else? Where's the other one? Right there. Okay, foremost materials. He's got modern upgrade 1, $100 there, my goodness. Iron pipe 13. Okay, let's go ahead and build that, buy that up then. So we'll go ahead and grab the truck, and we'll go and get set up with that. And we'll see if perhaps there's some place that we can purchase some more of those salads cheaply. those into there. Perfect. Okay. Let's go ahead and make our trip over there. See about getting some coal here pretty soon too, I think. Got a petroleum station there. Doesn't make a whole lot of sense without having those where they're at. Okay, we'll have to take that turn then. Oh! Hang on. What happened there? Got some crazy physics going on here. Perfect, there we go. Very poor roads going this way. But, I really need those pipe. You know what? Instead of taking this, there's only enough of them to go to fill up. Nope, there's 13. Ah, it's probably faster to take my truck. Just a little bit of asphalt on the way through here, so. There's a truck parked over here. Carpenter and lumber shop. Iron hardware, there we go, perfect. Alright, we'll go ahead and... whoop, hang on. There's the mason. Basic upgrade 4 for 50. Selling. Come on, where's that iron pipe? Hardware selling 14 iron pipes. Okay, why are those not visible there? Store for sale. Ah, there we go. Never mind. There we go. We'll go ahead and take them and we'll just put all of those right into there. Perfect. We've got all of those now. How much are those selling at? 0.06, 0.2. Where's this at? No. We are talking a significant distance to take those over there. Down over here and then up. Where is he at? Right there. Spark Marty's. Let's see here. Purchasing nails at 0.2. So we could double our money. $635. So we're looking at $63 worth and making $120. So $63 worth of money. It's almost worth it. let's do that. I think we can probably do that without too much trouble. Actually, before we do this, let's go ahead and check, sell it there, Sparky Marty's personal account, and see he's got $141. Perfect. 0.2. So as long as he's got, the room for it, what's he selling? One lumber, 45 hardwood lumber. I'm going to say he's probably got room there. So let's go ahead and we'll purchase those. Let's go ahead and do that. 635, be 63.5. We'll go right into there. Go ahead and trade those. Perfect. All right, we're taking a little bit of a chance here. But I think this is probably going to pay off nicely. Go make that trip quickly. And then we'll pick up the iron pipe on the way through. Crab. There we go. On the stone road again. Oh my goodness. One of those jackrabbit deer again. Alright, let's go ahead and check out this store again and see exactly where that's at. Let's see here, what are we looking at? We are right there, and it's right up here. So we're going to go ahead and just pop right into town here, and then we'll shoot right up there and drop those off. Okay, good. Let's see here, we want to go this way. Be mining underwater there. Lots of work being done over there, my goodness. The oak trees are growing up, very nice. That's a nice look. Here, everything seems to be loading in a little bit slower than I'd like. There we go. Hello, dear. That's another thing there, you hear the change in sound. Oh, hello gator! Looks like there might have been an animation pass done on those. Ooh, quite a bit done on. Ooh, very nice, I like the columns. Those are pretty. That's the new ashlar stone there, I believe. One of the new additions with 9.0. Whew. Quite a nice little tunnel there. Come on, load in. Ooh. Yep, don't run off the end of the road there. That's not good for your health. So by the time we get back, we should have all of our... food's equalized nicely there, so I'm getting, what's that, 89? almost 90 skill points. Is this where we want to go? Yes, it is, right down there. Okay. This is going to be fun getting into here. There we go, perfect. Alright, we'll go ahead and pop down here then. It's going to be fun turning around down here. Should be worth it for all the money though. So, ooh boy. Tight squeeze. There we go. Okay, good. So we were able to get here. Let's go ahead and see. There we go. And oh, there we go. 635. We'll go ahead and trade that. Perfect. $127 that we just made there, up from our 635. So that was a pretty good trade right there. Made quite a bit of money. Okay, now, I suppose the other question is, can this lumber be sold for any better? No? No. Okay. How about just normal lumber? Two, sell it for two there. No. Okay, so we won't bother doing that trade then. That's one way that you can make a little bit of money. If you've got the vehicle for trading and carting around goods. Occasionally there'll be good deals like that where you can double your money or at least make a decent amount by transporting things around from one place to another. That person, I'm sure, will just take all of those and make them into lumber. And then there'll be a decent amount of lumber for sale. Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. Not so fast. There we go. Okay. Whew. Alright, we'll go ahead and pop into town. We'll see about picking up some more of those, more of the salads and the simmered meat. Continue to gain experience at a good rate. Lots of pumpkins and rice down there. Gotta watch my crazy driving. There we go. Back into town here. Town baker. Let's see, I'm pretty sure there's food available here to purchase. There we go. Let's see here. Fried tomatoes, simmered meat. No, completely purchased there. Cow's crop shop. Where are those at? Those are just right here in town. Right there, perfect. Okay, what else does he have available? Selling rice. Basic salads for $3. Is there anywhere else we can get them? Sell it there for 2.1. Not really. Okay, well, let's just pop down to the crop shop then. And we'll stock up on those. Just go out right here. There we go, good. Let's go ahead. Ooh, scrap meat. Sell it for $0. Yeah, you're gonna have to purchase it for a little bit more than that. Prepared meat, buy it at Danger Zone for 0.75 and sell it there for 0.75. So really not any money to be made there. That's okay. Let's see here. We can go ahead. Basic salads, perfect. Let's go ahead and get 20 of those. That'll be $60. My goodness. Let's just go ahead and get 10 then. And we'll get 10 of these as well. And there goes our money that we made. Alright, we'll definitely have to see. Wow, rice. Is there anywhere you can sell it for 0.15? Ooh. 0.05. Buy it at the furniture store. So here we can make a dollar. Where's this at? Right there. And he's buying 831 rice. Let's go ahead and check now and see where that's buy it at the furniture store. Where's this at? Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Oh, we're going to make a boatload here. This is too good of an opportunity to pass up. Okay, we're going to make a lot of money. As long as both of those have got enough money and inventory to purchase it, we're going to go ahead and check this out because we could be making a lot of money there, like $80-something. Furniture store. Let's see here, rice. They've got 600 of it for 0.2 there. That's not quite what was advertised. This is Capital Greens in game. Okay, that's why. Let's go ahead and take a look at our map again. Capital Greens. This is the furniture store. Nope, Cat Taylor and Butcher. Back alley. Furniture store. Take a personal account. How much has he got there? 4,000. Good, he's got plenty. And, oh, he's got plenty as well. Okay, well, let's see if we can transfer a little bit of that money into my bank account then, through some judicious trading. We'll go ahead and... we'll go ahead and just purchase like 50 of these for right now. Just to make sure that there's actually space. We don't want to purchase all of that if there's nowhere to sell it. But let's go ahead and my goodness, stockpile, buy some mount, paper, rice. There we go. Let's just go ahead and purchase 50 of those. It's only going to cost us $2.50 there. So we'll go ahead and try this out. That way, if there's no room over here at Tagaland, we're not going to be out a whole lot of money. But if there's room, and it looks like, as long as this is, as long as this is his, let's test that. Take his property, perfect. Yes, it looks like there's going to be a lot of room there. So we'll go ahead and try this out. Purchasing rice, 50. We'll go ahead and sell this. 6.58. Perfect. All right, we're going to make a boatload of money here. He's got more than enough space. So we're going to go ahead and we're going to purchase, let's see here, 781. So we've already purchased 50. Go ahead and go down here and purchase that. Oops. 781. It's going to cost us $39. And that's going to make us about 78. We'll go ahead and sell it for. And this is a case where I'm making three times my money. I'm not doubling it, I'm multiplying by three here. So, go ahead and pull our truck right over here. And 731. Oops, 781, sorry. Perfect. Alright, he's still looking for 42. So we'll see if we can find... we'll go get another 42 there. I think... Actually, let's see here. Do I have enough... enough space? I've got enough space there. Perfect. We'll just go ahead and throw these... We'll throw those into there. Put these into our... these into here so that we've got a little bit more space. We'll leave these in there. Perfect. Good, 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 good. Okay. We'll go ahead then and we're going to pop right over here to the furniture store. So this is the kind of thing you have to watch out for. Occasionally there are these opportunities where you can make a boatload of money. 2.1 there. So we've really not, that was, you know, only a little bit of money. But, there's really a lot. There we go. And, 42. Oh my. That's something we might be able to continue doing, because that rice is being used up. So... We're going to continue looking out for opportunities like this. It looks like the pineapple's another thing. 0.2, 0.2, we can buy it there, but there's really not anything that we can sell it. Corn for 0.15, we can buy it there for 0.2. Nope, there's no positive trade on that one. How about wheat? Buy it for 0.15, sell it. Nope, nothing that we can do there. Well, let's check and see. 0.2. Where's this? Could potentially do that too. How much? He's got $104. Not probably not really much of a benefit in doing that. As we're only going to be gaining 0.05, and how many is he? Fish for 100. How many does he want here? He's got an unlimited amount there that he wants to purchase. So 0.2. So we've got to also balance that. He's only got $100, so. He's only going to be able to purchase, 500 of those. So we'd have to balance that out. But yes, definitely some creative money that can be made there. As it is, let's see here, how much do we make? We made a decent amount of money there. That was quite nice. All right. They've gone a little bit crazy making trading money here. That's not the way we want to go. A little bit of squeak. Steam tractor there. Need some oil. Alright, ladies and gentlemen. Well, I think that's going to be it for me today. Obviously, we didn't get the smelting set up. I got a little bit distracted making money trading. So we'll just go ahead and wrap this up for today. And tomorrow, we'll get set up with the smelting. So, all right, everyone, take care, and I will see you guys in the next video. Ta-ta.